Serbia, big favorite, obviously coming in, defending their gold medal. But don't forget, they are also back-to-back-to-back-to-back gold medalists at the World Cup, too. Their list of accolades is longer than the line at Popeyes these days. Oh, yeah, I went with it. I went with it. Straight on two-piece. Coupe couldn't hit it. Dushan Bullitt. Y'all remember the shim he pulled out? 2017 edition of the Europe Cup? Scoreless game for now. It's a big body right there. Schick. Stronger than aspirin. That's a man's man. Schick looked like he just chopped wood for fun. He wrestles bears. He's going to be battling with Mijatovic down there. Bulletproof gives it up. So does Mijatovic. Oh. Tough pass on the inside. Turnover. Schick, maybe not as nimble a foot. Mijatovic, plenty nimble, but he couldn't make the shot. Quick feed. Mijatovic trying to establish position. As we're a minute in and Germany lead it 1-0. Can they hold on to it? That is the question. Oddly enough, ironically enough, Serbia 2-1. Against Germany. Good D underneath. Savage got a hand on it. I've been on ya. Buck is hard to come by against the top ranked team in the world. Seen them up. Support a couple different rosters. Longtime member Marco Zero. I'm sure he's cheering from back in Serbia. Savage. Oh, he got locked up. Some good D. So we're a minute and a half in, and Serbia, who have been a little bit off and on here recently, back-to-back quarterfinal losses on the World Tour, lost in the quarters here in Debrecen. But you'd be crazy if you think they ain't as dangerous as ever. They hear it. They know people gunning for them. Another opportunity to prove who the top dogs are. Dušan Bullitt likes the opportunity. He never strays away from a challenge. You know what he likes to say? The king is back. You're about to find out. It's the bulletproof. Watch yo. Ankles and oh, but he didn't finish it. Oh, good save. The maestro over to Dušan from Savage, and Serbia's on the board. 2 minutes in. 1-1 game. Coupe. He's gonna get it. Almost got it back. But Schick took a belly dive. Couple of fouls on Serbia. None on Germany to this point. Opening up men's pool A action. Also in this group, you got Poland. Offensive foul underneath. My bad, Coupe. It's Coupa. I'm mispronouncing that. I'll have it right. Dušan. Drops it off. Mijatovic had good positioning. Now Germany's picked up a couple of quick ones. Bullitt on the move left. Trying to curl right. Three in the key call. So neither offense really looking that great so far, but it's still early. It's 2.5 minutes in. Koopa swings it over. Schick. No.
Okay.
Savage with the quick move right. Mijatovic mishandled it. Then he got it back. Still didn't get a bucket. Kupa saves it, but to the wrong team. Savage quickly down to the maestro. 2-1. Oh, the two taken from the corner, but it's missed. Dejan Savage couldn't complete the double there. Mijatovic, point blank range. Another miss for him. And just reading the body language of the Serbians, they're a little bit frustrated. They're normally crisper than this. An opportunity for the Germans to maybe take advantage here. We'll see. Both teams will step aside and get a breather. And again, we'll peek into one of these huddles. Let's listen up. So here Germany is in their Europe Cup debut. Had a chance to talk to the coach. Developing a startup program here. So this is the beginning. They're eyeing Paris 2024. Played in the U23 Nations League as well as the maestro, no string music. Still on mute. Mijatovic working from the right wing. Maestro hiding behind that big body, pulls the trigger. Bang, bang. 4-1. Valerian on the move like the lease is up. Gets to his destination. Lays it in. And the maestro going for two in a row. But the two from the top of the key, no good. Schick shielding off with that big body. Yeah, that's what all that wood chopping will do for you. Mijatovic. Oh, man. Oh, whoa. That, he's struggling. After three misses, he gets a make. Maybe that'll get him going a little bit. The big fella. Going at the other big fella. That's a lot of beef. And a foul called underneath. Schick is just a big dude. Strong. 203. Stands 203. 32 years old. Started playing 3x3 way back in 2012. Making his Europe Cup debut, though, as I mentioned. He misses the free throw. Mijatovic having one arm held down. Valerian, who won the shootout contest recently. Savage might have a step here. He decides to pick up his dribble. Dušan missed dribbles. I think that is that out of bounds off White. Looks like it. Germany will take over. Cooper. King Cooper. Over to Heinig. Valerian. Sharon is Karen. Cooper. Wet. Five apiece. Savage down. Dušan puts it up. Fouled in the process. He's going to get one. Mr. Bulletproof. Ranked number one. Number two in the world. Ranked number one for the longest stretch of any player in 3x3. He's going to knock down the free throw. Long ball. A little bit too long. Look at Schick with the hustle. Savage with the D. Dušan now on Schick. He's going to try to take advantage of a mismatch. And a foul on Dušan. Look again. Schick with a head full of steam. Approaching the midway mark in a one-point game. Serbia. Just in front. Bullet. Trying to stay in front of Valerian. Had him on lock like Rasta here. Valerian wanted a foul. We don't always get what we want, though. Maestro. Bullet. Savage trying to get position. He spins baseline. Tough shot. Good touch as he gets the baby hook to go down. Now Schick with the entry pass. Another jump hook. That's a nice kiss off the glass. Coming from Hainig. Dushan, run up, get done up. Masty, right in the eye. 9-6, Serbia. Oh, Dushan poked it away. That'll leave only 4 seconds on the shot clock for Germany. They've been hanging in here with the reigning champs. Hayden. Oh, back door. How'd he sneak the pass in? Good recovery D from Dushan. Now he's on the island. Oh, and he almost pulled it again. He tried it. Remember back in 2017, Amsterdam? He's playing against Spain. The man that he did it to shall not be named. I just won't do it. But he shammed the man through the legs. And the internet's still on fire because of it. I can't believe he was ready to try that again. Try it again. Shoot. Don't you want to see that? 9-6. Cooper swings it right. Schick. He lets it fly. And he drains it. Max Glass is giving us a big smile because this Germany team is hanging in the game. I see you, Max. I don't know who Mijatovic saw right there. But Savage was not in the spot. So that'll be a turnover on Serbia. They played some good interior defense and frustrated Mijatovic. Let's hear how frustrated. Let's listen into that Serbian huddle. Meantime, look at Marcos' last bucket. Traded a couple of nice post scores. And then Bullet starting to fill it from downtown, Cooper. And how about Schick? They're getting to the cup, mixing things up, and also showing a little bit of touch from distance. It's a one-point game right now. And the reigning champs with 3:30 to play. Getting a little bit of a test here to start their campaign. There's Mijatovic. He knocks that one down from deep. Three-point game. Valerian stops short, gives it to Schick. The running hook, well short. Maestro from the corner. Schick and Mijatovic both battling for that. Dushan, no hesitation. He's shooting to kill. And his team is up 13-8. Dos. 2:56 officially left in our first men's action. Valerian got the step on Dushan. Oh, but did he lose it out of bounds? Looked like it. I'm not sure if the Maestro touched it. Looks like it. Okay, no, maybe not. I don't know who's ball. There it is. It's Savage up top. Schick defending. Dushan back door. It's a grown man's game. After the contest, Dushan waiting for a top of the key, but the Maestro couldn't get it to him because he stepped on the baseline. So Serbia, who double is Novi Sad on the Pro Tour, by the way, won 2 Masters already this year. Savage. The thievery. Robs from the rich and gives to the poor. It's probably the other way around, actually. 15-9, Serbia. With more money than Germany right now. Drops it off. Easy breezy. Now it's a 7-point game. And now Max Glasses, he's looking a little bit more worried now. Cooper. Not enough on it. Savage will hand it to Dushan. Dushan one-on-one. Nearly hit an incredible sidestep Jay, but nope. Instead, he's going to get in there and mix it up. Gets it over to the maestro. He drops it off to Savage. ABC 1-2-3. It's as easy as that. 17-9. All of a sudden, 8-point game. Eight-one run. Serbia's just some. They've been listening to me on the broadcast, talking about them being out of their groove. Let's listen in to Germany's huddle, see what they got playing. So the buckets have been coming. It's a light sprinkle. Turned into a downpour. An 8-1 run. Cooper. He'll drop it down low. Hey, Nick. Hey, Nick. Hey, Nick. 17-10. A lot of nicknames that could go with songs. 18-10 after the Savage crib. Long rebound. Cooper tracks it down. They mishandle it. Dushan looking to do something strange for a piece of change. But good defense from Germany. They disrupted. But he had that look in his eye, didn't he? Like he was about to give us one of those signature Dushan dimes. Look out for one maybe here in this final minute. This is showtime for him, usually. There's the maestro. Couldn't find the mark. Valerian, same result, but Schick gobbles up the rebound. One-legged fadeaway. No, look at Schick playing the passing lane. Now Dushan, he loses the dribble. He's going to have to give it up. They got five left in the shot clock. Mijatovic is fouled from behind. Schick reaching in. So with 40 seconds left, Serbia trying to get to that 21-point mark. So of the utmost importance to get as many buckets as you possibly can in the event of a tiebreaker. That's why you'll see several teams with 20 going for a two-piece. That's not to run up the score. That's to improve their positioning. There's Mijatovic, good from the stripe. That'll make it 19. And if he can hit this one, he'll put Serbia right where they want to be. And Mijatovic is able to get it to go. Valerian fading away from the corner. Not happening. Approaching 30 seconds to play. Mr. Bulletproof. He'll let it go. Too much on the two. Cooper couldn't show him how it's done. Now with the rock back down to Dushan. Oh, he gets it down to Mijatovic, who will end the game. So it'll be 21-10. There's the final horn. He's waiting on it. Like, wait a minute. 21-10, although it did start out a little close. It was a 9-8 game. And